So what's good YouTube? It's my Selena back here with another video. Welcome back. We're finally back with another Fortnite video. So today, as you guys could probably tell by the title, and if you follow me on any social medias, you guys might have already known that I've already switched to keyboard and mouse, as you could tell. That's basically, I'm just gonna be telling you guys like why I switched, is it hard, like all this other stuff, my binds, all that. So if you guys want to know all that good stuff, make sure you guys drop a like on the video and subscribe if you're new, and keep watching to find out. Thank you guys. So basically, it's been about a month since I've switched to keyboard. Basically, last time I checked, it was like my 20th day. So it's been about like a month by now. But at first when I switched, of course, it was like very, very hard. The beginning is very hard, and it gets like easier as you go on. But if you guys want to know like what keyboard I use and what mouse, make sure you drop like this video. I'll do a set of videos soon so you guys can see what mouse and keyboard I use. But anyways, make sure you guys use code MySlena and I'm shopping, you know the vibes. Oh my god, my face, what the heck is wrong with it? It's like in one of the green screen. But anyways, I'm just gonna show you guys my binds real quick. Obviously WASD. Well, my face is like really bright. Jump, I cross with caps lock because like my fingers are really tiny, so like my binds might be weird to you guys, I don't know. But let's see this stuff, reload. You guys are probably like, why are your weapon slots F1 and all that? It's not actually F1. It's not like actually the function keys. Like on my keyboard, it's actually 1 2 3 4 5 6. It just says F. It's like not actually that, but like it's actually 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, but it just says that. So like I don't know how to change it. If you know how, let me know, but it's the same thing. So yeah, that's that. These are my building binds right here. My wall is, it's the side button on my mouse. I just click the side buttons to build right here. And then C is my stair and roof is V. You guys see that right there. I edit with F. I don't know where that's at, but I reset with scroll wheel right here. I edit with F. I don't think there's really anything else. Yeah, there's like, I edit with F. That's really it. But alright, so this is the moment y'all been waiting for. Y'all are asking, oh, why do switch? Obviously, I played controller before, and like switching to keyboard is very stressful because one, like I've never played like other keyboard games before. Like most people that play keyboard, they played like other keyboard games before. I never did any of that, like so I'm basically like brand new to keyboard. Like sometimes I still have to look down at my keyboard, like I forget where things are and stuff. But anyways, obviously I used to play controller. My controller's right here. Obviously I don't play on it anymore, but I used to play Control Freaks, just regular controller. I didn't play claw or anything. Now you guys are probably like wondering like why'd you switch. I wanted to because like I feel like a controller, like I just was trying to improve and like nothing was happening. So I was just like, maybe if I switch a keyboard, I'll get better. Or like I was like, and I also bought like a $100 keyboard. So I was like, if I have a $100 keyboard, like I might as well pick keyboard. And I was like, I just feel like I just want to try something new and it'd be fun to learn something new for a change. And I've just been playing controller for so long. And like when I first switched, like obviously like I'm not good now, but like I'm definitely better than when I first started. And I'll show you guys like clips and stuff at the end, but like I just got on to record this video, so like I'm not even warmed up or anything. But like in the beginning, I couldn't even like, I couldn't do a 90, like I couldn't do anything. I still barely can do a 90, but I don't know, like you just have to, it's just a lot of practice. I don't really practice that much that I could be practicing. Like if I practice more, probably could be better. But like what's it called, I don't really be practicing that much, so I need to like do like more. What I do is edit courses and stuff. I'll show you some clips of edit courses, help a lot. At first, when I first switched, I didn't really play creative because it was stressful for me, because I didn't even like know how to 90 or anything, and I was just sitting there like literally trying to learn. I was like literally just going up like this. I was like doing this slow motion and stuff. And I was just like, bro, like, I can't. Like, I was like, it was just so hard. And, like, I couldn't, like physically learn, and I was like, bro, like, what do I do? So what I did was I just played a bunch of pubs. I feel like pubs, me, I just like learn better and like learn quicker playing pubs. If you just, you know, keep, you're gonna like die at first a lot, obviously, like you can't help it, you just switch, so you're gonna die a lot. You just have to get used to it, and it just, pubs help like your muscle memory out a lot, and getting used to where your binds are and what to do and how to react. And my movement is still not the best, but you know, we're getting there day by day. It's only been a month, guys, so like, you know, you look at all these other keyboard players, they've been playing keyboard for literally months. This is just my first month, you know. I still have a lot of time to improve, but I'm obviously like not the best, I'm not the worst, you know. I just want to take time to improve and get better for you guys. But I don't really know if I need to say anything else. But just don't give up. There's many times that I've like, I got so mad of dying. I was like, but I'm tired of dying. I'm just gonna pick up my controller, because like I was getting so mad of like dying and being bad and being a bot. And I just wanted to keep picking up my controller, which I did sometimes. Sometimes I did go back to controller because I was like, but like, I keep dying, I get mad. But you just like have to realize like you cannot go back. You can't keep switching back and forth. It doesn't help anything. You just have to stick with it and not go back to controller. Anyways, I'm gonna put that back down. But yeah, I don't really know what else to say. If you guys need tips, let me know in the chat. I mean, in the comments below. But yeah, switching is really fun. I really like keyboard. I think my building is definitely better than it was on controller already. Even though, like, I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna just put some clips and stuff and show you guys my improvement, because in the beginning I was so bad and like it was so hard for me. And I'm not saying I'm good now, but like I was like, it was so hard for me. But like, I'm gonna just show you guys improvement and stuff, so I'm gonna start dropping bangers and all that. But yeah, it's been just a lot of months since I switched. And plus also, I played with these long nails. Y'all can see on the screen, look how long my nails are, obviously fake nails. And my tattoo. But I play with these nails, and if you think it's hard to play keyboard with these long nails, it is. And it's hard because when I press down on my keys, I have to press down like this with my long nail, and it's not easy. And my nails be going into my keyboard, and if I press flat on the keys, they touch another key. So I don't know if I would play different without these nails or anything, but like, it is very stressful with these nails. But I don't really know. Plus I don't really have that much mouse space. Whenever I do a setup video, I'll show you guys how it looks, my setup. But I don't know. But scroll wheel reset is literally the best thing in the world. Like, look how fast you reset. It's amazing. And yeah, so like, I don't really know if, I'm sorry if this video is long, I just don't know what to say. I think that's really everything. I showed you guys my binds. I said why I switched. That world is so cute, isn't it? I love my world. Oh my god. Somebody messed it up though. It used to say my name right there. It used to say Maya, but I gotta fix that. But my world is like the cutest thing ever. But yeah, I think I'm gonna just put some clips in here now. I think that's really much it. I get the gist. Y'all know I switched now, because I haven't really told y'all on YouTube that I switched. It's everybody on Twitch. Also, my Twitch got suspended, if you guys don't know. I got suspended for 30 days on Twitch, so that, like, I can't even log into my account. It doesn't let me access my account, like, so I don't have my Twitch for 30 days, so I can't stream on there. So I'm gonna start streaming on YouTube soon. Who knows? That's what happened to my Twitch. So you can't even look it up, you can't click on it. I can't even log into it. It's like completely gone. It's basically like my account got deleted, but it's only for 30 days and I have it back. But yeah, so that's that. I'm gonna put some clips. Love you guys, enjoy the video, thanks for watching. stupid.
My baby, she flexing all up on my blessings. I get a flash, nigga, with my guests. We just seen her op and we sent them that high. And it been so long, so the vibe's so dead. She seen a little ticket, so she let me hit it. In response to the text, nigga, but I read it. She told me she love me, nigga.